Morning children, already in one class we completed three digit numbers, one digit, two digit and three digit number. How you will get the numbers, I told you till three digit. Today in this class we'll start, I'll explain four digit number. Okay, see here four digit number. How you will get four digit number? Where you saw four digit number? Four means 1, 2, 3, 4, four digit number. Where you saw on the vehicles, on the vehicle numbers, you all saw the numbers, no? On the vehicle back side number will be there, no? There you will get four digit number. Today we will learn four digit number and the place value and the number name. Today we all will learn. See ya. Here I will write some four digit number here. See ya. 8, 4, 6, and 2. Here I wrote four digit number. Here 2, 6, 4, and 8. And here you must know where you must put commas also. Already in three digit number there is no comma. If three digit number is there, means the commas will not be there. If four digit is there, commas will be there. So where you must put comma, that also you must know. So where you must put comma means after three digit, from here, from right side we will start ones, tens and hundreds. After three digit we put comma. So how you will read this one, I'll tell you later on. First you must know four digit number how to write. After that I will tell you how to read four digit number. This is the four digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more example also. Some examples I will give you. 1, 2, 7, and 8. Here where you must put comma? 1, 2, 3. After three digits you will put comma. And one more number I will give you. 5, 8, 6, and 0. Here also after three digits. 1, 2, 3. After three digits you will put comma. And one more number. 2, 0, 0, and 1. After three digits you will put comma. Here I wrote so many four digit numbers. Here 8, 4, 6, 2. This is one four digit number. And 1, 2, 7, 8. This is another four digit number. Like that, this is another digit and this is another four digit number. Now you must know how to read four digit number. So while reading, first you must know the places, the place value of each digit. Then only you can read the four digit number. Here I will draw the place value chart. Already you all know the first place is ones. The first place is ones. And the second place is tens. And the third place is hundreds. This still here already we learned. Till here already we learned. Now the new place for you is thousand. What is the thousand spelling? T-H-O-U-S-A-N-D. Thousand. Here I will write here. See ya. T-H-O-U-S-S-A-N-D. Thousand. This is the new word for you. This is the fourth place. Okay. Now I will write one number. This number here. Then easily you can read all these numbers. So while writing in maths, how you will write the numbers means from ones place you will start. Here which digit is there? 2. Next is 6. Next is 4. And next is 8. And where you will put comma? After 3 digit. Ones place, tens place, hundreds place. After 3 digit you will put comma. Now we will read this number. 8,000. 8 is in thousands place. So 8,462. This tens and ones together you must say 62. Understood? Once again I will tell you. 8,462. Now the next number we will read. See ya. thousands place. So how you will read 1278. Okay, once again, 1278. Now next one, how you will read? This will be the ones place. Next tens, next hundreds, next will be thousands. So how you will read? 5860. Okay, the next, see again, what is the first place? Ones, tens, hundreds and thousand. Here hundreds and tens place no number, so how you will read? 2001 2001, like that you will read. Now you all understood how to read 4-digit number. Now we learn how to write this number in words. Okay, here each number we will write in the place value. We'll write the place values and write this number in words. How you will write? We'll take this number. What is that number? 8462. After 3 digits, you put comma. The same thing what we are saying. What we are saying now? 8000. The same thing you'll write here. 8 spell it. EIGHT 8. This 8 is in which place? Thousands place. So thousand. 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 What is the thousand spelling? THOUSAND. Thousand. 8000. 4 is in which place? Hundreds place. So 400. FOUR. 400. HUNDRED. 100. And next these two at a time you can write. 62. 62 spell it. SIXTY. 60TWO2. 62. Now you all understood how to write a number name. 8462. Now the next one. What is the next one here? Which number? 1278. After 3 digits, we'll put comma. First, you must draw the place value. 4 columns you draw and draw the middle line. What is the first place? Ones, tens, hundreds. For thousand, you can write TH. Ones, O you can write. Tens, T you can write. Hundreds, H you can write. Thousand, TH you can write. Now we'll put this number here. So how you'll start from ones place? 8, 7, 2 and 1. After 3 digits, you'll put comma. How you'll read? 1278. Now same thing we'll write here. 1000. Thousand spelling again. THOUSAND. 1000. 200. TWO. 100 spelling. HUNDRED. 100. 1278. 78 spelling. SEVENTY. 78 spelling. EIGHT 8. 78. 1278. Like this, first you must know how to read the number, 4-digit number. This is new for you. And this number, how to write it? Number name. And which place is new for you? Thousand. What is a thousand spelling? THOUSAND. Thousand. Okay children, you all understood how to read 4-digit number and how to write the place values and number name. Okay children, and I'll give you the remaining numbers are there, not that too. I'll give you as homework. What you must do means you must copy the homework. Copy the homework, these two numbers. Here I'll give you the homework part. नंबर नेम राइट द नंबर नेम द फर्स्ट वन इज 5816 एंड द सेकंड वन इज 2001 दीस टू व्हाट यू मस्ट डू यू मस्ट कॉपी द नंबर Write the place value and write 1 stands 100,000 and put the number and write the number name. Okay children, take one rough notebook, copy these two numbers. First you write and put your own numbers. Like this 4 digit numbers, you put your own numbers and write the number name and the this place value also. This box also you must write and number name also you must write. Okay children, today's class is ended. Thank you.